360 in this motherfucker.
I told you pussy niggas not to fuck with us. And shout out to the hoes, they be sucking us. I gotta get this money up, that's a must. Used to ride the bus, see the cops, then I'm kicking dust.
Alright, we got a little Man of War gameplay for y'all today, man. Little shit from theater mode. Damn, this shit about loud as a bitch. Let me turn this shit down in my headset. This in theater mode and shit. This some gameplay y'all haven't seen before, basically, and shit. Before I got my YouTube channel back, bro, I had so many motherfucking gameplays, all type of shit, bro. And I fixed, like, my webcam and shit. I'm looking at OBS, like, my hands. You can see my hands now. They not all ghosty looking, like, they not blurry looking. Tell me how good that camera look now and shit. And if I want to, I can hook up this goddamn camera and use it as a webcam. That should be, like, so fucking clean. But I need a, like, AC adapter, like, a power adapter, like, so I can have unlimited battery life, like, wireless charging or some shit, like. Because if I just use the battery in the camera, it'll just be last, like, 2 hours and that shit cut off, like. But I need to get an AC adapter, and then I can just use that camera for, like, live streams and shit. And I gotta get a good tripod to position that shit well on the fucking table and shit. So y'all can see me good, but like, yeah, that camera shit lit. I went through the settings last night. Nigga comment on my video, on the reaction video, the Fortnite reaction, the boogie down shit. Let me know if you guys watch that shit down in the comment section, man. Make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, though. I really appreciate it. But yeah, let me know if you guys watch that video. This Man of War gameplay, I was going off and shit, but yeah, fuck all this Black Ops 3 shit, man. Y'all, this is just some gameplay in the background. Like, I haven't done, like, a live commentary in, like, some long-ass time, bro. I'm surprised I still know how to do this shit, like. And I gotta talk for like 10 motherfucking minutes with a motherfucking mask on. Turn the gas on. Leave these niggas. Some shit. I don't know. I'm trying to rap. I don't even fucking know. But yeah, man. Let me know what type of videos you guys want to see on the channel. Do you want to, like, see me react to, like, Fortnite videos? Because I ain't playing Fortnite until I get my Twitch partnership. I almost got my Twitch partnership. Damn, that's a nice three-piece right there. But I almost got my Twitch partnership, man. That shit gonna be fucking lit as a bitch, my nigga. Like, we're gonna be streaming on YouTube and Twitch, like. This shit gonna be something. I don't even know what video, like, I don't know what videos to make for y'all. Like, I wanna do reacting to Kai YouTubers and shit, like, big Kai YouTubers, but I don't wanna, like, copy the same shit I was doing last time. I wanna do something new every time I do a video. I wanna do something different type shit, like, a new type of video, like, every time I, like, do a video, basically. These niggas camping like shit, man. I was playing with my Twitch subscribers in this one, man. If you guys want to play with me anytime and shit, all you gotta do is subscribe on Twitch and I can add you and all that shit, man. That shit's so easy. Just go follow me on Twitch at XProMBZ and just subscribe. I add you, man. That shit's simple. Like, I got 300 friends, bro. Like, 200 of them are sponsors. Like, that shit crazy. I got like 145 sponsors on Twitch. Like, I got more subscribers. I said sponsors on Twitch. I got 145 subscribers on Twitch. Like, basically, YouTube sponsors is the same thing as Twitch subscribers. And I got more Twitch subscribers than I got fucking YouTube sponsors than I ever had YouTube sponsors, basically. Like, the most YouTube sponsors I ever had was like 120. But Twitch goddamn subscribers, I got like 145, basically. But yeah, that nigga just got gunned right there. I think I'm gonna get a nuke this game. I don't know. I just saw that I bookmarked this shit. I was like, alright, fuck it, I'm gonna react to it. It's 10 minutes too, that shit lit. But yeah, man. How y'all doing today, man? Man, just like, this YouTube, like, getting my YouTube channel back, bro. Like, this shit motivated me, bro. If y'all want to do YouTube, pursue YouTube, bro. Like, this shit crazy. It's like, God, like, really looking out for me type shit. Like, this shit crazy. And y'all probably wonder, like, why I'm doing this webcam with the fucking, the mask. Bro, this shit lit, bro. Like, I'm about to make up some new trends type shit. Like, niggas. I got niggas in my chat saying, well, I'm ready to do that mad shit now. Like, I'm starting shit. I'm not trying to be like everybody else and shit. I want to be different and shit. Like, fuck doing the regular ass video with the face cam up. That shit lame, bro. I want to do something different for y'all, bro. Entertaining and shit. Like, I could do shit on the webcam, all this shit. Hey, all that shit. I could do hella shit like that all the time. Like, but I can wear the mask. I can do like, I can act like a fucking, act like it's a show type shit. It's like a TV show, like. If y'all ever heard of that dude named Dr. Disrespect, that nigga wear a whole motherfucking wig. I ain't going that far with it and shit. But that nigga wear a whole wig, a mustache, and some sunglasses playing the video game. And they think he like some 1980s type shit. Like, I don't know what the fuck. Like, I'm on some anonymous shit. Like, niggas ain't fucking with me. And I'm fucking niggas up in the game. That's what the I ain't even watched the movie yet. It was the Vendetta movie. I don't know what that shit called, bro. Somebody let me know what the movie called in the comment section. And when you let me know, hit that motherfucking like button, cuz we ain't get 1,000 likes back. I said we ain't get 1,000 likes yet. back on the video. Like, since I came back, we haven't hit 1,000 likes on the video. Like, I got to like 600 on my first video back. But y'all niggas been slacking. Like, what the fuck going on, bro? But yeah, keep on coming to Twitch, man. Keep hitting that follow button, subscribing, and all that shit, man. Every day we streaming on Twitch. Once I get the Twitch partnership, then we get Twitch. Once I get the Twitch partnership, I'm gonna stream on YouTube and Twitch at the same time. Upload videos every day. Reaction videos, like I want to react to like music videos, all that shit. Just link me some shit on Twitter. Make sure y'all follow me on Twitter at XProNGZ. All my social medias are the same. So my Instagram, Snapchat, all that shit is the same, bro. Like, all y'all gotta do is add me or follow me, basically. And y'all know what the fuck I'm doing all the time type shit. Like, when my YouTube channel was gone, bro, I was just on Snapchat. Like, bro, when my channel, like, all the niggas came from Snapchat, came to my Twitch streams, all that shit. Like, support me, help me, and all that shit. My YouTube homies, my nigga Mallow, shout out to my nigga Mallow, Viper. Like, this was like my live con, basically, thanking everybody to help me get back situated and shit on YouTube. Appreciate all them niggas, man. Reaction video coming out on Malo too soon. You heard. But he said he ain't got no good gameplay, so I ain't reacting to shit yet. Cause he the new number one player in the world now, Black Ops 3, if you guys didn't know, man. That nigga be grinding, bro. He got a million kills and he the number one. Like, that shit crazy, coach. Get ready for the next round. And when I look down like this, I'm looking down and see my controller because I can't see shit. 60-4. Damn, first round, 60-4 on Stronghold? GG. Alright, we in the next motherfucking round and shit. I put my controller down and shit. You already know how we rocking, man. But yeah, when I put my hand right here, I'm holding my mask up, basically. So I don't fucking, like, die from fucking not breathing in this motherfucker. Like, I can talk, but it sounds muffled and shit. But I hold it up like this because I can talk good. Like, if I were not wearing a mask, I'd be sounding the same, basically, when I hold it up like this. But yeah, man, hopefully you guys enjoyed the fucking webcam quality and shit, man. This shit, like, I know y'all niggas trying to roast on my jacket. Oh, this nigga wear the same two jackets. Like, I got hella clothes, bro. I just like the way how, like, these two jackets, like, they cover the whole fucking, like, my whole fucking side of my face and all that. That shit just look fitted and shit. Like, I got hella fucking jackets, clothes. Like, bro, it's like, it ain't no fucking point. It's just a fucking YouTube video. That shit don't even make sense, like. Once I do the face reveal, bro, I'm gonna have so much, like, shit on screen. Y'all be like, this nigga pro fresh as a bitch. Like, wait till y'all see the gaming setup video, bro. Oh, yeah. Let me know if y'all want to see the new and improved gaming setup video. I got so much more new shit. Like, I can record this shit right motherfucking now, bro. Simple. Canon ADD, bro. Battery charging in the corner over there on the little power outlet shit. You feel me, coach? But yeah, man, my gaming setup video, the old one, that shit trash. I'm surprised I even uploaded that shit, bro. That shit trash as fuck because I got all them wires on the table, the cookout table and shit. The table cost like $30. It was a foldable table and shit. This table right here, this shit cost $650. This shit can raise all the way up in the fucking air like a fucking transformer out this motherfucker, bro. Like, I don't know what's going on with this table. Like, who invented this shit? You smart as hell, bro. Because sometimes I be standing up playing the game. Y'all don't even know it. I be standing. I raise this bitch up right now. But I don't feel like doing all that shit. Somebody fuck around, unplug the goddamn computer or some dumb shit. And I'm going to have to do this commentary all the way the fuck over. But yeah, make sure you guys smash that motherfucking like button once again, man. Subscribe to the channel if you are new to the channel, man. Yeah, man, roll to 130K, man. We had 130,000. The crazy thing is, before I got terminated, bro, I get the nuclear right there. Before I got terminated, I was about to hit 131,000 subscribers, bro. Then I woke up one day, I was like, fuck, my shit gone? Like, I ain't like, oh no, my shit. I won't even like that. I was just figuring out how to get my shit back. I won't even like that. Like, but I learned a lot of shit while I was gone, too. I learned out who the real niggas is and, like, who my real supporters is. Like, that's a quad. Right there, damn, I'm nice as a bitch, low key. Like, let me look at this game. I'm actually like low key about nice as a bitch. Like, I'm dead ass low key nice as a bitch, bro. Like, what am I doing in this game? I'm literally shitting on niggas. Like, I'm shitting on these niggas. Like, but yeah, man, I think I was using on this class of the Reflex Quick Draw stock high caliber on my Man of War, and then I was using the pistol RK5 pistol after burning fast hands. Blast suppressor. Cause I don't think I had I don't use scavenger on my Man of War. Because it's not a class to fucking streak. It's a class to just get people off head glitches with the high caliber shit. Cause the Man of War is really good with high caliber. But man, y'all don't care about that shit, man. Let me know if I should do class setup videos again. I got gameplay. I just gotta go through my storage and shit on my PC. I got gameplay. I got double nukes, triple nuke. I got all type of shit for y'all to see, bro. Let me know if y'all want to see some class setup videos, because all my class setup videos got deleted and shit. And people are like, probably like, bro, where your class setup videos at? But I ain't deleted, they're just on private. I don't remember the thumbnail for the fucking video, so it's like, I'm not gonna pay a nigga no fucking shit for no fucking old ass video that ain't gonna get no more views. I'm gonna make all new videos and shit. Fuck you, feel me? But yeah, I'm gotten in these kids. I think I'm still on the new street. Oh, I might have died. I think I died. Let me see if I died. Yeah, I think I died on the new street. Yeah, that's GG right there. But yeah, I've been died. I've been died. Because the nuke metal's not even popping up no more, man. But I don't know how many kills I got. Hopefully around about 90-something kills and shit. This game about to come to an end, man. I appreciate all y'all watching, man. Y'all niggas, thanks for all the support and all that shit on the channel. Welcome me back and shit. Fortnite is on the way. Black Ops 3 ain't gonna be here forever. Fortnite on the way. Black Ops 4 on the fucking way, too. You feel me, coach? Black Ops 4 is definitely on the fucking way, bro. And y'all already know what time that is, bro. We going back for them number one career leaderboards, bro. We ain't playing Touche, Lucky Girl, Milo. We all gonna be up at the top again, you heard? You heard? And Doom Clan number one. Doom Takeover, nigga. Doom Clan 1 million subs, man. X4 MG, 200,000 subscribers, hopefully by the end of the year. Bro, I gotta make my limits higher and shit, bro. But yeah, I got 100 kills, man. Make sure you guys hit that like button. I'm out this bitch. 360 out this motherfucker!